getting steamy in here from all the dog breath. Ew.
Wow. I look good. So, hey guys, for those of you who don't know, my name is Cara, and I decided today, which is I think the 5th or something of December, that I'm gonna start Vlogmas. And for those of you who don't know what that is, because my viewership is mainly like my mom and her friends, it's basically vlogging, which is video blogging every day until Christmas. So that's what I'm gonna do. Yeah, I just wanted to hop on this train because I'm getting bored at home, and I like videoing things and I like editing things, so I decided let's do this. I don't get why people vlog. Like, it's very weird that we just sit and watch people's days, but I'm obsessed with watching vlogs. So if you're not into it, then just click on something else, I guess. But if you are, then hello, welcome. I'm cheating a little bit. This isn't first day of Christmas, and I don't know how people vlog, because I try to do it at Sun City and I really struggled. Vlogging is actually really hard. I feel like you become a different person once you bring up the camera to your face. And I don't know, I don't want to have to feel like I have to film everything. So I'm going to see how this vlogging thing goes. I'm not going to make long vlogs. I'll be like short vlogs every day. But I want to make it a challenge for myself, because I know, like, I'm by myself in the car right now with my dogs, so it's easy to talk to the camera, but I know when I'm out with other people and stuff, it's going to be embarrassing to do. But I want to try and challenge myself and try and do this and try to get more confident and refine my editing skills, and yeah, and try and be more confident in myself as well. Because I was going to go home after taking my dogs for a walk and shower and put on makeup and everything, but then I realized when I was walking, I want to be real. If I'm going to vlog, then I want to show just normal everyday life, and like, I'm going to try and do it in like an artistic way, hopefully. I don't know how it's going to go. I don't know how vlogs really work, but I'm going to do it my way. So if you don't like seeing this sweaty face, then so I decided no makeup today, because I'm gonna keep it real, yo. So yeah, I've just come back for a little walkie with my doggies. Look at that little cute thing. So if you wanna see more dogs, everyone who has me on Snapchat knows that I'm obsessed with my dogs.
How much is that doggy in the window?
And I'm pretty weird on Snapchat, I think, so I'm just like, if I'm like that on Snapchat to people, then why can't I do this? I can. That's the answer. Here is some footage from Sun City that I'm not going to turn into a vlog, because it was hard. So here's just a little bit of what happened when I went to Sun City. And then I'll see you again tomorrow for a normal vlog. Goodbye!
Lay down your slow, come settle down, settle down. Let loose your glow, come settle down, settle down. And I feel light for the very first time. Love in my arms and the sun in my eyes. I feel safe in the 5 a.m. light. You carry my fears as the heavens set fire.
To touch your butt.
Jump into the heat, spinning on our feet, in a Technicolour beat, you and me, caught up in a dream, in a Technicolour beat, 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 warm on a lawn, come settle down, settle down. Swing me your bones, come settle down, settle down. And I feel life for the very first time. love in my arms and the sun in my eyes. I feel safe in the 5 a.m. light. You carry my fears as the heavens set fire. Jump into the heat, spinning on my feet, in a Technicolour beat, you and me. Caught up in a dream, in a Technicolour beat, beat. Give me one drop, I can feel you, make me lose control.